Hello everyone, this is Mandeep Kaur and I am part of IBS faculty from the last 2 years and I am teaching journal studies here, dealing with the current affairs part as well as SSC GK. I am dealing with other subjects as well like Haryana GK. So most importantly, I would like to tell you about the journal studies part, which is playing a very decisive role these days. Most thing is, students don't realize the importance of GK. They think that it is very easy, but I would like to tell the students that please don't undermine. This is the most scoring part as well as the easiest part, but it may lead your score very down if you are not working hard upon it. So the first most important thing that students need to do is they should be abreast with the current affairs part, which is that they should read a newspaper daily basis, as well as I advise my students to make a short note of all the current affairs they are studying, but that too not on a daily basis, because if you see that we can see that there are very menial and very small information which keeps on adding on a daily basis. So what they should do, that they should make notes of the current affairs but on a weekly basis, so that it is more easier to revise whenever they are ending up with the month current affairs. Moreover, what they need to focus upon is GK is a part which requires regular revision. Revision and only revision. We can see that it is understanding as well as learning concepts. So maths is very scoring, because you need to understand the concept one, and that concept applies to all the questions. But for GK, things are getting added up on a daily basis. You need to update yourself. Moreover, what you need to focus upon is that you are practicing the question papers of the last previous years. But let me mind you that last previous year questions are not getting repeated in the SSC these days. So last year's questions will just give you an idea of what type of questions and what areas you need to focus upon. This does not mean that you just need to focus on those questions and other questions are to be left apart. So on a generalizing note, I would just advise the students that here, as a part of the IBS team, we are working constantly to improve our study material, to update it on a regular basis, as well as we are conducting mock interviews so that students are prepared for the real life challenge which they have to face after writing their written examination. Moreover, what you will realize as when you join IBS is that our team is working hard on a daily basis, working day and night for your results, so that when you succeed, it is our success. Wishing you all the very good luck.